Hey Alphas, what's going on? It's your boy Life. Had a little bit of a hiccup, a little bit of a problem. My Adobe Premiere decided to not work. So I'm filming these videos and my Adobe's not working. I don't know why. But actually I do know why. I don't know what the problem was, but I was able to, you know, through tech support, you know, get it resolved. You know, I don't know what happened to it. I uninstalled and reinstalled it at least 3 or 4 times, but you know, tech support helped me. They did a couple of things and now it's working. So hopefully tonight I will be uploading some videos for you guys. Sorry, trying to make sure I get in the right place. I'm driving right now. So hopefully tonight I'll be able to get some videos for you guys, because I know you guys are missing me oh so much. Last night I went to go shoot some videos with D-Rock. The videos that we shot are for, of course, the Life Demands Results channel. And I was really happy with the way we did those videos. Last night was, I think, a good turning point for us, because we're trying new things, we're trying new angles, different creative templates, and we're letting the juices flow, and we're letting ourselves really submerse. Well, we're letting ourselves really submerse into this world of YouTube. So, like I said, we got 2 videos going because we want to make sure that we're always a video ahead. We always have a video ahead so that we're not gonna be late for you guys again. Cause last week we weren't able to shoot a video and provide one for you. So we shot 2. So hopefully you guys enjoy what we did. I again really appreciate the emails and direct messages and everything that I'm receiving. It's pretty awesome. And you know, I'm coming back. I am back already. It's just that I haven't been able to upload any videos. So be patient. You're gonna probably see several videos get uploaded at once. I want to start getting up early, and I want to start running the lake, because the treadmill is cool and everything, but I want the real thing. I really want the real thing. I think that'll help me. And I'm still doing my stair climbing and everything, so that's where we're at. All right, Alphas, let's get on with our day. What up, Alphas? I just met with one of my frat brothers. And one of the things that I tend to get a lot of is requests for advice. And I helped this brother with some information that he needed for a test that he has coming up. But on top of that, I had to help this brother with, well, let me get in the light. On top of that, I had to help this brother with some personal things that he's going through. And it hit home to me a little bit, because I have gone through something very similar to his situation. And to protect this brother, I'm not gonna say his name, I'm not gonna say exactly what his situation is. But what I am gonna say is, if you have somebody close to you that you love, and you're going through a difficult point in your life with them, take the time to let them know how you feel. Let them know how much you actually love them. Let them know that nothing else matters than the love you have for them, because at the end of the day, if that person was to be dead tomorrow, you would regret it because you love them. You would be full with remorse, with regret. You would be full with the idea that there was something left for you to do, that there was something that you could say, some magical words that you can tell them that would not cause the grief you're going through, or not cause the death that has occurred. And quite frankly, that could be the case, but in most cases, it's not. It's not, because our lives are laid out the way they're laid out. And when it's our time to go, there's just nothing you can do about that. There's just absolutely nothing you can do about that. So, again, I'm going to tell you, if there's somebody on this planet that you absolutely love, that you're going through a terrible time with, please make amends. Please do whatever it is that's necessary for you to make things right. As alphas, we're the ones in control of our relationships, and we're the ones in control of ourselves. So sometimes we have to be the bigger people and make the initial contact for us to make things right and make things where they're supposed to be, get things to where they're supposed to be. That's similar advice to what I gave this brother, because he's going through something like this and he didn't know what to do. He didn't know where to turn, where to go, and by default, he wanted to speak to me, because I've seen something similar, I've gone through something similar, and I know what it's like to be in this situation. And a lot of you alphas probably know what it's like to be in this situation. A lot of you alphas right now are in this situation, and this is the reason why I'm telling you to do this. This is the reason why I'm advising you to be the bigger person and to be in control of your emotions and not let that person's anger or emotions towards you subject you to what you need to do. The only person that subjects you to what you need to do is you and the man upstairs. Now, alphas, we tend to have these talks. You and I tend to have these moments where we're just real with each other, right? And sometimes you and I tend to have these moments where we're goofy, and we tend to have these moments where we're just exploring. So, in this moment, we're being serious. In this moment, I'm walking around in an empty parking lot after talking to this brother for 2-3 hours. I think it's 3 hours. And I want you to know that I love you all. I want you to know that I'm not doing any of this in vain. I want you to know that I talk to you because I care about you. I talk to you because I know the things that you're going through. And I talk to you because in some cases, not all, I have a unique insight in how to handle the situation. I don't know everything. I don't claim to know everything. But where I can help you is where I'll say something. And in this case, I can. So, with that said, alphas, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night, because I got to drive back home, got to get things rolling, and I got to try to see if I can upload some videos tonight, because I finally got my computer fixed. So I love you all. I want you to heed what I'm saying. I want you guys to live life, because you all know that life demands results. So what do your results say about you?